Can anyone tell me if that's Mount Baldy? I believe it is. I'm not too sure though. Oh my God, you scared the hell out of me. So I'm back here, guys. Back here at a Blue Ridge campground. I'm out foraging for some wood. I got the family back at the camp. There's about, I believe, another three cars were with me. So, yeah, it's real nice out here. Most of the wood is wet. Trash in the middle of the trail. Look at this. So nice. Let's keep going. So we tried to go to the Bighorn Mine, but there's a rock slide and there's no way to make it through. I mean, you can make it through. So we just decided to come back down here, check out the cabin, had lunch. Gonna head back to the car, go into town, and get some beer, then go camping. Well, back to the campsite. Down there, way in the distance, is Catalina. You can see that little peak down there, out there, way in the distance. That's all Catalina Island. See a bear. I'm running.
Thank you.
Everest.
You'll die up there. Yeah, this trail will take us back to where we're at. Valley right there. All that Antelope Valley, that's the good old high desert. Alright guys, it gets thick right here. Lizard. It gets thick. A lizard. Yeah. I got a kid, you know.
Your turn, Chris.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
Skater? Am I the only one who brought marshmallows?
Yes. Where's the meat, Victor? When can I start cooking?